Welcome to Eric Blackmon Music.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison.
Hi, and welcome to my tutorial on how to play Folsom Prison Blues live by Johnny Cash on bass guitar. The guitar is tuned standard E, A, D, G. And everything we play is going to be centered around fret 3. We'll start like this, fret 3 on the A string to fret 5 on the D string and play 3, and that is on the D string, back to 3, on the A string. So 3, 5, 3, 5, 3, 3, 3, 3. And that's our intro. After that, we're going to go into the verses, and the verses will be played by going to fret 3 on the D string, fret 3 on the A string, like this. Then we'll go to fret 2 on the D string, and go back to 3 on the D string, so it's like this. And we'll repeat that. Go climbing to a B flat. So we went fret 3 on the D string, open G, A, B flat. And when we get to B flat, we're going to go 3, B flat, F. That was B flat, F, B flat, F, B flat, F, B flat, B flat. And then we'll go back to where we started from. And then we'll go down to fret 2. And that'll lead us into our last part, which is 3 on the A string to 5. Play this. And then we'll go back to our groove. So let's play through the entire thing. Starting with the intro, fret 3 on the A string. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walk up. That's the entire thing. You can play that through the entire tune. And that's all there is to it. That's Folsom Prison Blues by Johnny Cash on bass guitar. Thanks for stopping by, and have a great day.
That's where I want to stay.